I do have some footage, and I will go ahead and insert what I have here. Here is the actual quilt. I had to actually put it in the shade today because it's very windy and it keeps blowing over my stand, so I could not turn it into the sun. But it is very beautiful. I love it. And now it gets to go home to its rightful owner. Thanks everybody for watching. Thanks for all your encouraging words on this entire process. I really appreciate them, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.